Matt Turner, number 74.
So talk us through this weekend then. A difficult game in Basingstoke last night, took it to overtime and then to penalties.
Yeah, very difficult. They're a great team. They're going to be there or thereabouts at the end, so it's good to get the 2 points. We got the early lead and we held on to it for a long time. We had chances, they had chances, and it went to the penalty shots, and Lobby and Branny scored for us, and Rocky made the save, so it was great to come out of there because it's never easy to get the 2 points.
So tonight Manchester have come to the Spectrum. Now Manchester are a really tough team, and a 6-3 win, you must be really pleased.
Definitely. They obviously won the league last year, so to beat the reigning league champs, 6-3 is always good. We obviously wanted the 2 points coming off a big win last night, and to do it the way we did tonight, I think that's the best we've played all season.